I think we'd all agree that for pet owners, nothing worse than when you lose your animal. But now the story of Jade, an Australian shepherd who defied the odds by surviving 44 days in the wild of Yellowstone National Park.
Michelle Caffrey wrote a book about Jade's journey and was here in Billings over the weekend signing copies. Q2's Jenny Fick was there.
David Sowers and Laura Gillis were involved in a head-on collision and had to be life-flighted from the area. Jade, an already flighty Australian shepherd, was spooked by the emergency workers.
Her case broke open and out she ran into the meadow and would not come in.
Her owners were distraught and returned to Yellowstone several times, even leaving the hospital early against their doctor's advice.
They couldn't find her, and the Yellowstone employees heard about it, and over 100 people banded together to find Jade and bring her home.
They created Bring Jade Home social media pages, which inspired the name of the book.
Occasionally, somebody saw her run out and grab some roadkill and run back. She was thin, but she was active. And so as long as she was being seen, they were going to find her. They were not going to give up.
They tried to trap her with smelly dog food, clothes with her owner's scent, and recordings of their voices calling her.
They even thought of tranquilizer darts, but they were afraid that they'd hit her, she'd run away, and then they couldn't find her in the woods.
The odds were against them. The longest a dog had survived lost in the park was 2 weeks.
When I interviewed people, it was like, why did you do this? Why did you spend hours looking for a stranger's dog? And I think what really sums it up is, if I'd lost my dog, they're part of my family, I'd want somebody to do this for me.
Though no one can really know how she made it, Jade and her owners were eventually reunited.
The more people I talked to, the more amazed I was at how great people can be.
In Billings, Jenny Fick, MTN News.
Okay, that's awesome.
Yeah.
I don't know if I could have even left the park.
No, that bond is pretty strong.
I'd still be sitting there. Jade is now 4 years old, healthy, and doing fine.
Now to read the full story and find out exactly how Jade was found, well, you need to check out Caffrey's book.